in your ear. Oh shit. Hey, Pooch. Oh no, I need to go get fucking pills. Damn. Yeah, I know. I'm trying to, I'm gonna get to, grab in and go get some fucking medication. I'm trying. I didn't know I had a character already on. I need to find some bullets. Okay, we got them. Of the show with nothing. And I don't have any water. Not a good start, please. That's not a good start. Where was the medical? Some multivitamins, AFC, and some water. Somebody's here. Gonna be like that baby. Somebody in town, that's for sure. Somebody in town is freaking sure. I'm just getting more and more sick. That doesn't help. See, that's fucking annoying. What's wrong? Oh my God, baby. Right in the fucking kiffer, buddy. Oh yeah. I need to get the fuck out of here, bud. I'm gonna take you to the next town. Always fucking shit in that freaking game. Oh yeah, buddy. Thank you. no food. You hear me? I might die if I'm not a dirt player more than kickness right now. Second and try to fix it. Yeah. Barely. Okay, second. Hello, hello. Hello. Is it better? No, it's not PVE food, it's official. Official and I'm solo, so yeah. I'm gonna try to survive as long as I can. I might die of my fucking stupid sickness, but yeah. I'm gonna try not to. I just don't know where I am in the map. It's okay. Okay, I think here we got one. If I'm lucky. Yeah, I think you got one in Tarno. Yeah, I'm in Tarno. Okay, that's good. People have a bigger gun than I do. Yeah, I got it. Okay, cool. Thanks, boo boo. Yeah, I was thinking, I'm just fucking squeak sleeping. I'm just like, oh, I'm gonna fucking stream a little bit and stuff. My battery's full, so I can play for a little bit. Whoa! I'm really fucking out of here. Come on. That's why I don't have much loot. I think the server's pretty full too. I think it's like almost 60. If I'm correct. Oh my god! Let me find some frickin' pills, eh? No. Damn, what is that medical inferno again? Uh-oh. I don't see. Dude, I figured, where's that? No. You don't have one in Tarno? That's so stupid. Just one sec. Come on. Naturnaris maps, Livonia, or Starno. Nick. Okay, that's the cop shop. Oh yeah, they got one right there. Okay. Uh-oh. I need some fucking water and medication. I'm gonna fucking die as usual. Get the other bitch right fucking there. On the end of the fucking road. What the fuck? Got it. Golly! You're not fucking Hulk, buddy. Oh, come on. Give me some fucking tetracycline or something. I just shut myself. It's not gonna be long to restart, man. Seriously, you know. I love officials so fucking much. Just one. And where's the water? Across the street. I think. Oh, it's down by the fucking church. Voilà, ok, c'est quoi, des Robocop? Encore? blood behind the door. What about behind the door, Pooch? Is you are still cycling? Behind the door. No, it's a salient bag, Pooch. But thank you. Behind the door, keep it everywhere. Fucking in case. Oh! Some water pills. Well, no, it's okay, Pooch. You help me at least. I just hope so that freaking Tetra is gonna do something. That fucking cough and stuff. Nine hours. Fucked up. Oh, come on. Why you don't fucking leave me, stupid fucking car? Whatever. Thank you. I keep going this way. Where am I going? Borek. I don't know if I want to go to Borek. Cheers. Yeah, keep going in that road. Oh my God. Fucking pills don't do anything, any shit anymore, I guess. God damn. After that, I have like a tower with a hammer, and on the right of it, then I have a fucking military convoy. Okay, there's the tower. So, the military convoy should be over somewhere here. If it's there. So, let's go through the tower. Whoops. Sorry, guys. Thank you. Okay. Have fun. I'm sleepy by myself. Have fun. I can't wait to find my own place and just be able to pass on anywhere I want, anytime I fucking want. And please call that freaking asswipe Russell tomorrow, man. Yeah. Call Russell again tomorrow because I want to fucking play ASAP so we stop fucking around like a fucking bitch. Not you, but him. Fucking Christ. Yeah, I'll try to have fun. Yeah, call him and give him shit, man, because, man, they need to fucking move their ass up. Because I'm pretty freaking done, buddy. Like, fuck, man. Why it's so difficult to find a fucking room just for me and my fucking dog? You know, we're gonna help all the fucking method and crackhead of the town find a fucking place, but you, because you're too normal. My ass, it'll be cool. Talk to you tomorrow, Pooch. What was that? Oh! Oh my god, 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 oh my fucking god. Let's go. Let's go, chopper. Oh my god, give me some fucking guns and bullets and everything I need. No fucking mega gun or something, no.